like monasteries, monks, people devoted to an ideal, devoid of compulsion, devoid of violence. I guess I liked it because I never understood it. They say you can't really change without confronting the past. For some, it takes great effort. For me, it seems I can't avoid it. My past just came kicking in my front door.
Take shelter from the sun and grow in shade and walk among the trees of plans we've made. The rain will wash the sorrows away and learn to soar the skies once again. Believe in your destiny. Hand. Then fly to the skies from your land, the land that you roam in times gone and far, the land that you love and all that you are.
The future king was born, and there were no silent houses in the city of Mern. Chants and laughs filled the streets. For him, a man who traveled through Mervalen, not staying for long in any place, the event was not important. Although, of course, he would not have said that out loud.